You don't have to just cut things out of paper. You can draw things with markers. You can draw things with colored pencils. If you have this amazing idea, come talk to me about it if you don't see what you need and there's possibilities. Because you guys have all been here before, so you know. All right, so, okay. He'll go, rah, 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 rah. And he'll go, rah, 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 rah. All right, so that is my setting. I'm going to go around really fast and say, okay, daytime, nighttime. What you think's going to be. And you know, because he's yellow on the yellow, while we're waiting, let's take crayons and color, maybe put some colors here so he pops away from it a little bit better. Better than crayons?